So everything looks really good. I think I want to hire you. I just need a couple more things. If I could get a copy of your driver's license and your insurance and a printout from the DMV.
Hey, cool. Let me go get my cash. All right, here you go, man. Yeah, thanks. Have a good night.
Not much going on tonight, so I think I'm just gonna have you work on some dishes. Is that interesting? Well, hi, my name's Alex. I'm usually here when Allie's not. Kind of like the assistant manager, I guess. So, how's your first day at work? Kind of scary, huh? good. Yeah, sure, I could eat. Never actually had venison before. It's pretty good. Roy Hunt's, he brought this from home. This is deer meat that he caught. It's not too bad. Oh.
I'm so sorry. Shit, I'll go get a mop. I'm sorry. I'm so embarrassed. Again, I'm sorry. Did I screw up your drink?
You have a delivery yet?
What? Does he seem like really different? Kind of gives me the creeps.
Yeah, he does, but we need the driver. I'll just make it so I don't schedule you alone with him.
What? You're 15 minutes late. I had to wait one goddamn hour for a pizza. I could have ordered fucking Domino's.
That'll be $16.91.
Oh, I don't think so.
I'd say give us about 30, 45 minutes. Thank you. There you are. It should not take you an hour for one delivery. You have another one. Hurry up. Hey, so it's really slow and I have been here all day. So I think I'm gonna head out a little bit early. You told me I'd never close with him. I mean, he does a good job. I told you he creeps me out. Oh, ignore him. It'll be okay. You'll be fine. I close with him all the time. It's not a big deal.
Fine, as long as I can sit here.
Yes. Hey, so I gave my key to Alex. She's gonna close with you tonight. Is that okay? Okay. So, just make sure that you get the floors mopped and restock the sausage, because I forgot to do that earlier.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
Okay, so medium pepperoni and sausage. Is that gonna be it? Okay. For pickup?